Yo, been feeling this way for a couple of weeks. Told myself I was fine after a couple of drinks. What the fuck am I thinking? I've never done this shit, what the fuck am I drinking? Just to pass a dwell, my heart's still locked behind a fucking cell. Family tells me that I changed, I used to hate the bitter taste. I laugh at life, but deep inside, wishing that I could erase. Sucks I can't escape all the pain I feel inside. So I recite these thoughts inside my mind, I don't even sleep. Got no time to waste, so I keep it all in me. Told my girl I couldn't love the same, her mind starts spinning. Now I play the villain role. Baby, I ain't mean to take your soul. Maybe we can ride together, but I can't let her go. It hurts to think my family had forgot what taste was. Like the economy had killed the taste buds. Screaming out for help, yet no one there to save us. I told them I'll be back with a deal and I didn't. Maybe the next time I leave home it'll be different. Somehow no one listens, it's like I never spoke up. Keep fighting for your dreams like you never woke up. Cause change don't mean different, and different don't mean change. Fighting battles still I ain't overcame. Been fighting with this liquor. Then I told my homie Jack about all the nice times I had with her. It's like he knew more than I can even think. Funny how my feelings were spilled over a fucking drink.